Blessed art thou, O Lord our God, King of the universe, with the same pleasure as at his commandments, and commanded us to let our sorrows with the greatest and on death.
Watch out. Shabbat shalom, everyone. Let's be in the house of the Lord. And then let's stand to our feet. Let's give the Lord a hand clap of praise. He's worthy of praise. Come to his house because we love him. Amen. And it is Shabbat. Praise the Lord. So we're going to delight ourselves in it this morning.
Oh,
We came in here to find you. promises that if we would seek you with all our heart, that we'd be found with you, Father. That if we would draw nigh unto you, that you would draw nigh to us.
Hallelujah.
Let's give him a hand clap.
Yeah.
good to praise the Lord, amen? Hallelujah. How many just feel like being in His presence?
To praise the Lord and make music to your name.
Thank you.
trumpets declare.
Thank you. All all would come to the knowledge. You promised him that, Lord God. So right now, we are standing towards Israel, your people, your land, Lord God. And we are praying, Lord, that you would bring forth the fruition of your promises. We as Gentile believers have had the access to come, and now, Lord God, we are praying for your people who you promised, Lord God, that group of people who are so diligent to be faithful to you, to bring forth your word so that we would have it. So, Lord God, we are asking that you would breathe upon them just as you did Adam, the first man, Lord God, that you would breathe life into them. The same breath that Yeshua breathed on his disciples, Lord God. And Lord, as I was reading in 2 Kings 4 this morning, it was the same breath that Elisha brought and breathed on that dead boy, Lord God. So it's that same breath of life through your Holy Spirit that I am asking that you would breathe life into them this day, Lord God. Bring forth your promise of salvation to them, Lord God. We stand day and night praying for their salvation, praying that their eyes would be opened, praying that their hearts would be softened to see Yeshua, your Son. So, Lord God, we lift this up to you this day as we are entering into Hanukkah, Lord God. We just ask for that miracle of life to come to them, Lord God. Keep them connected. And Lord God, most of all, help us keep connected to them. And we pray this in the name of Yeshua. Amen.